So you might not feel the right hand, which isn't right or wrong.